Even as far back as the mid-1980s, people have dreamed about wearable technology. Instead of taking your time and finding space to use your gadgets, they can travel with you. In this sense, the technology integrates into your life, rather than working around it. Although still in the early stages of diffusion, smartwatches represent the most popular type of wearable devices. Yet, little is known about why some people are more likely to adopt smartwatches than others. Modern smartwatches provide a local touchscreen interface for daily use, while an associated smartphone app provides for management and telemetry, such as long-term biomonitoring. While early models could perform basic tasks, such as calculations, digital time-telling, translations, and game-playing, today, the technology is far more advanced. There's no doubt that with the popularity of smartphones that can manage virtually every aspect of our lives, the trend in technology is to get more and more connectivity into smaller and smaller packages. Simultaneously, wristwatches have become a lesson in technological redundancy for many people. Ask a friend for the time of day, and they're just likely to glance at their smartphone as they are to look at an actual wrist-bound timepiece. The newest wave of smartwatches aims to change all that. Some smartwatches are made specifically for athletics purposes, letting you track your lap times, distance, and route. They may work in tandem with accessories, such as a heart rate monitor or cadence sensor. There are specialty smartwatches built especially for sailing enthusiasts, helping them track variables such as speed, wind direction, and wind speed. To many people, these newfangled watches might look like a brand new technology. The truth, however, is that smartwatches have been lurking on the fringes of gadgetry for a long time. The very first may have been Microsoft's UC2000, a digital watch released in 1984 that could be programmed in BASIC via its keyboard. In 2002, Microsoft introduced a technology called Smart Personal Object Technology, or SPOT, designed to add new purpose to everyday objects by integrating so-called smart software. Watches built around SPOT were discontinued in 2008, but the idea of the smartwatch lived on. So, do you already have a smartwatch? If not, please refer to the link below and choose the watch you like the most. As usual, please support us by subscribing to our channel